he played in the second half. Playing the entire half with three fouls was a big part of this.
Yeah, they went to him too. Scootie Penn did a good job. Jared Sullinger delivered a lot of different ways. He went to the fadeaway early, but later on when it was a tie game, he went right down on the block and went at the rim, and there was really nothing that anybody could. This is a big play right here. This guy with a three-point play. Got him up. Going to the rim. He's going to be alone.
You guys have an eye on the prize, the $2 million jackpot. Do you think you can go all the way? Do you have what it takes?
I think we have a shot. We definitely have a shot, but we have to play. We have to play the right way and continue to play on the defense end. I think the biggest thing is defense wins championships. And with the Elam rule, you know, you have to play defense.
Sully against the world right here. Battles two. Fishes around. Misses. Battles three more. Finally gets the foul.
There's the double-double man, Jared Sullinger, displaying the scarlet and gray marker on the board.